and the car to do it. Green flag coming down.
Stremme will take the lethal chassis and fire off into turn number one as the leader. Strickler to his outside. Ty Rhodes in that third spot. Chris Arnold fourth. Leader is Strickler down the backstretch for the first time. Kurt Spaulding going to work on Ty Rhodes to the outside of Dylan Woodley. Kyle Strickler making a mark early.
The 604 late models will work on the inside. We'll have to see. You got a different kind of car, different kind of tire. We'll have to see where the track, where the group is going to be for these cars. Right now, Strickler kind of in the middle of the track, Strummy on the bottom. They're too wide back through the pack. Hoffman not able to pick up many spots in the first lap and a half. Tucks in his second. The 99 of Arnold will be third. First battle back there for about sixth or seventh spot.
As they work out of turn number four, Strickler, Stremme, the 99 of Arnold, Spaulding, Woodley. Randy Woodland's son Dylan is going to work on Kurt Spaulding for fourth, but it doesn't quite work out.
The smoke out of the 537 continues. He doesn't appear to lose much speed. He's still running back in the pack.
Let me tell you something who's not slowing is Nick Hoffman. He's up to seventh.
Wow, Nick Hoffman, out of nowhere.
Yes.
Out of nowhere. He must have had a good restart up to seventh. At home. We're not even halfway yet, so
nope.
A couple more cautions. He could be the guy.
That's where I was going to go with that. Two more cautions, and I believe he would be in the top three. He was trying to get it running, trying to time it just a little bit off, but very close. Green flag is out, back underway. Hoffman will look to the inside of Dylan. Will Link go three wide? Oh, and contact between Arnold and Stremme. They are three wide for fifth with Hoffman, but the contact in turn number three. Oh my, for the number five spot. And here comes Austin Holcomb. He's been quiet, but he's making noise. He's up to eighth, and he's working on Hoffman.
He's working on the inside of the racetrack. The inside is the place to be. It appears to be just a little bit more traction right on the inside of the racetrack, and he bumps Hoffman back to that eighth spot.
10 to go next time. It is all Kyle Strickler. But what action from fifth on back. Davies, Hoffman, Woodling, Holcomb, all mixing it up. Three wide back there. They are really going after it. What a great race.
It is back there for, not up front, but back for fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth. Really good race. The five car slides up in front. There's going to be a situation. The 99 car, he's getting good. Now he dives to the inside. 99 car slide job in turn one and two.
He threw a big nasty slider at him, and Stremme couldn't do anything about it. Oh, and we may get caution. Look out down the backstretch in turn number three. The 45 machine bringing out caution.
He has cleared him with two laps to go. I don't know if he's going to have enough time for Strickler, though.
Hoffman's going to go after Stremme. He sees something there on the racetrack. High side for Arnold, and he's losing real estate. Hoffman's going after Stremme for a podium. We are coming down to the white flag.
Strickler has led all the way. He's got one more time around the 99 car. Finally made his way to second run out time. Hoffman makes the outside pay. He takes that third spot from Stremme.
Final time down the backstretch, heading into turn number three. He has led from wire to wire and becomes the first ever three-time winner of the Drydene World Short Track Championships. The Summit Racing Equipment Modified Race goes to Kyle Strickler.